Hi, I'm going to explain everything that's happened and how I've been gone for how long have I been gone for? 2 months. I've been gone for 2 months. Okay, so now I'm gonna tell you from the very beginning of when I stopped recording. Or yeah, when I took a break. The last video I posted was Osu non-anime sounds part three, right? After I posted that video, I kind of just like took a break from YouTube. Well, obviously, but I focused on school a little bit more. And I'm not bullcrapping either. Like, I have good grades. So around Christmas time, when we hit the light goal for Osu Part 4, I realized that I posted videos that I didn't post. Like, someone posted videos on my account, and I was like, what? I was like, what? I didn't post these videos, right? When I realized that, I also realized that I've gotten signed out of my Google account. This is when I realized I'm being hacked. It's kind of weird because, like, I got hacked on my Fortnite account and now I'm getting hacked on Google. This actually happened though, like, I'll show you proof. Every screen recorded on my phone. The videos I didn't post that got posted, it's like a bunch of hacking videos. Some probably some I don't know hacker that posts videos or whatever. I recovered my account perfectly fine. They didn't change the password or anything, but once I recovered my account, I deleted those videos. All I'm saying is, if you did anything that those videos were talking about, I would be scared, or I would be cautious because those videos are very fake. Don't listen to any hacking videos or whatever you see online. They're most likely gonna be a virus. I am very sorry that those videos got posted, and if you did click on it, I would be cautious with my account. But after I recovered my account, then everything went back to normal, right? I also realized my Discord account got hacked. I don't think I have proof for that, like video recording, but it got hacked. Sending IP links to literally everybody I know. After all that got out of the way, everything was back to normal, so I just stayed like quiet on YouTube until now, of course, but you know. So when Christmas hit, I decided to do some changes. I reset my computer first, one, because I got hacked. I don't know if somebody had control over my computer. Two, when I resetted it, everything got deleted, so I'm redownloading things back right now. Still in the process of making like the downloads, but you know. Also, a good thing for that one video where I got banned on Fortnite. After I resetted my computer, I downloaded it again, and all of a sudden it works now. So I guess I can make Fortnite videos, but I still don't really play the game like that. Let me know if you want to see Fortnite videos, or if you do or don't. I don't really care. So past all that stuff, now we're in recent time. And we hit 100 likes on the O2 video, so you're gonna get the video soon, like very soon. So it's coming up, and also have a bunch of other videos in mind, so I will keep you posted. Also, I did see that we hit 200 subs. Thank you guys for that. We're still gaining right now. I don't know why, but out of nowhere I just started gaining subscribers. I have no idea why, but it's really nice knowing that people actually enjoy my content. So yeah, with that, I will see you guys, I don't know, next week, maybe later this week, I don't know. Whenever the video comes out, I'll see you guys then.